Thank you. Thing police keep all boardroom reports, and we are not allowed to proffer the disaster accounts. Wind hand caught in the door. Explosive bio-advanced men out of space to employ electrician in gasoline crack of history. Last of the gallant heroes. I'm you on tracks, Mr. Bradley, Mr. Martin. Couldn't reach flesh in his switch and zero time to the sick tracks. A long time between suns I held the stale overcoat, sliding between light and shadow, muttering in the dogs of unfamiliar score. Across the wounded galaxies we intersect, poison of dead sun in your brain slowly fading. Migrants of ape in gasoline track of history, explosive bio-advance out of space to neon. I'm you, a wind hand caught in the door, couldn't reach flesh. In sun I held the stale overcoat, dead hand stretching the throat. Last to proffer the disaster account on track, see, Mr. Bradley, Mr. And being blind, may not refuse to hear. Mr. Bradley, Mr. Martin, disaster to my blood, whom I created. The shallow water came in with the tide in the Swedish river of Gothenburg.
Score, New York 3, Detroit 1.
Ramta, the XM-1 tank, America's newest battle ram. Chrysler designed, Chrysler built, toughest in the world. Ram tough Dodge pickup, engineered and built by Chrysler like no other truck in the world. More galvanized steel in critical areas, more than Ford or Chevy. XM-1 tank, Dodge trucks, built by the new Chrysler Corporation for America's toughest jobs.
Dodge trucks are Ram tough.
Sergio Valenti, ladies. Sergio Valenti fans on sale right now for $27.60. Going for $27. Hurry up, ladies. Hurry up. They'll just nail your chance. The number one sales door is off the rack. The number one sales door at 77 Chambers Street. Now your chance. Merchandise from New York, from Chicago, from Los Angeles, San Francisco, Denver, Dallas. Now's your chance. From New York, Paris, and Rome. Domestic and imported merchandise. Now's your chance. All the way in the back, ladies. All the way in the back. To the left, to the right, to the left, to the right. Design a discount. Watch your step, ladies. Watch your step, Duchess. Don't get excited. Now's your chance. Cafe Italiano. Avanti, avanti. La bella signorina. La bella signora. Avanti. Milano, Torino, Roma, Palermo, Salerno, Napoli, Valencia, Valencia, Venezia, Genova, Siena, Sardegna, Siciliana, la bella signorina, la bella signora, facci terra, per favore, facci terra.
Thank you, ma'am.
Have a good day. Off the rack, off the rack. Now here it is, ladies, now here it is. Now just pretty girls, pretty ladies, watch your step coming in, watch your step. Merchandise outside, inside, and all the way back to the left, to the right, to the left, to the right. Designer discounts, Jordache, Calvin Klein, Louis Jordan, Gloria Vanderbilt, Anne Klein, Sasson, Bonjour, Sergio Valenti. Girls, that's right, ladies, Sergio Valenti. Sergio Valenti pants going on sale right now for $27. $60 pants going on sale right now for $27. Charlotte Klein sunglasses, 100% sunglasses going on sale right now for $14. Can you beat that, Duchess? Can you beat that? Now's your chance.
Just tell me straight the as much as you can remember about the dream in 30 seconds or less.
30 seconds?
Or whatever.
Okay, and what was the criteria for dreaming?
Well, this was the end of the world type dream with the nuclear bomb there.
Mm-hmm. Okay, great. Maybe that was the category as the end of the world.
Yeah.
Okay. So tell me when to start.
We're rolling here.
Oh, okay. Well, my dream was really more about the statue than about the end of the world, but I dreamed that there was there was a war and that the planes had, an old-fashioned dream because there aren't any missiles in it. And the plane had gone overhead and had dropped the atomic bomb, and everybody was running around, and the bomb fell and personally hit me in the forehead and knocked me out, and what the dream was really about, and it didn't go off. And so I was a hero because it pointed out the futility of war. And so then the problem was then how to design this sort of statue to put up that was like me prone on this marble slab with an atomic bomb sticking out of my forehead. That's it.
Wow, seeing is believing. We're going to give you turtleneck shirt for $3. Dress shirts, $9, $3 to $25. We're going to give you Tully Savalas sport jacket for only $19. Cassini jacket, $9. White leisure suits, $9.90. Putney sweaters, $5. McGregor slacks, only $8.90. Come one and come all. You're going to see it. You're not going to believe it. It's a sale of a lifetime now going on at American Liquidators. We buy the inventory of famous men's clothing firms that are going out of...
church and you don't pray anymore. You pastors know what I'm talking about. You call a quartet sing and you can sell tickets and they'll be sitting at the windows.
Fotografien waren einmal modern.
Schönen Bad.
sich aus ökonomischen Gründen. Öffnen? Höcke? Göttlich. Höcke können störrische Geschöpfe sein. Yeah.
It is simple. Things are not what they seem to be. On the face of it, past experience doesn't seem to provide an adequate basis for analysis or for assessment and judgment. In fact, there may be no distinctions to be made between one thing and something else, one action and another, one day and the next. They may have all become indistinguishable from each other. That is possible. But habits persist. For example, I think that I am the same as I was yesterday.
I think I look the same.
You look older to me. I notice the changes in your face and the fluctuations of your stamina. You look tired. It is you I'm looking at. It is yourself. I am the same as I've always been. But you are different. Dumb even. Like an animal. Someone made up my mind for me somewhere. Someone played with me. And I'm suffering from exposure to dangerous habits, from unwanted and unsolicited influences. But in my mind, everything remains as it has always been, since I can remember, when I was separated from myself at the early age. And that is the least of it. It's all the same when memory serves no purpose. Contradictory messages get scrambled somewhere between the mind and the body, and that is where I am. In confusion, where dreams and dreaming are deformed, disrupting the regions where dreams and day-to-day living are in cohabitation. That is where you are to me, where there is the fear of every sort of future. And in bitter contradiction, we fall over backwards unseen, to be caught in receptacles placed by the mothers and the fathers for the purpose. They say, there will be no disasters. Disasters will be leached out. There will be no catastrophes. They said so. They are clear about that. Yes, they are. They have told us so. They have said as much. They say, look, listen. There will be no disasters. There will be no catastrophes. Everything is as is, just so and so. And we know, we have been informed that provisions have been made for every foreseeable circumstance, that all eventualities will be accounted for. We have been informed. They will brook no questions. They will give no answers. There will be no discussions. There are no arguments. Everything is as provided. We have been informed. Dissension will not take place. There will be no dissension. There will be no disasters. There are no arguments. We are being accounted for. They say everything is as is, being just so, for the best possible reasons, in the best of possible worlds. Isn't that so?
Uranian Willie, the heavy metal kid, also known as Willie the Rat. He wised up the marks. This is war to extermination. Fight cell by cell through bodies and mind screens of the earth. Souls rotten from the orgasm drug, flesh shuddering from the ovens. Prisoners of the earth, come out. Storm the studio. Burnt metal smell of interplanetary war in the raw noon streets, swept by screaming glass blizzards of enemy flak. Ship linguals, free doorways, cut word lines, photo falling, word falling, breakthrough in gray room. Towers, open fire. Partisans of all nation, open fire. Tilt, blast, pound, stab, strap, kill. Pilot K-9, you are cut off. Back. Back before the whole fucking shithouse goes up. Return to base immediately. Ride music beam back to base. Stay out of that time flak. All pilots, ride panpipes back to base. The technician, mixed bicarbonate of soda, surveying the havoc on his view screen. It was impossible to estimate the damage. Anything put out up till now is like pulling a figure out of the air. Enemy installations shattered, personnel decimated, board books taken. Electric waves of resistance sweeping through mind screens of the earth, the message of total resistance on short wave of the world. This is war to extermination. Shift linguals, cut word lines, vibrate tourists, free doorways. Photo falling, word falling. Breakthrough in gray room, calling partisans of all nation. Towers, open fire.